Here's a quick potion for getting rid of house ants. It's a simple mixture to make. Just need water, sugar, and boric acid. The boric acid you can get from Home Depot or whatever usually comes in the Raid. You can see on the back, it'll say boric acid, the inner ingredients there. Basically, it's blue powdery or white powdery stuff. But basically, this is the amount you can do, very small amounts, 2 water tablespoons, 4 tablespoons of sugar, and teaspoon of the boric acid. Mix that up and heat it up in the water, so heat it up in the microwave so the water will melt and the sugar will kind of, the water will melt, the sugar will melt, and you know, you can mix it up so that it's a nice gooey liquid, basically. It drops on the countertop or wherever you're going to apply this. You do want to be careful that the, you know, animals or whatever can't get to it. So I've mixed some up and I've shown here my ant problem here. You can see all the ants running around. There are actually a lot of them eating the sugar mixture. The sugar mixture's all around here. Hard to see, sorry about that, with the Formica being black and gray, but anyway, they're slopping it up, and basically just leave that for an hour or two, and then they'll kind of disappear. There you can see them really well on the, right there, a line of them, just slurping that stuff up. In about an hour or two, they'll all just disappear, and what they do is they take it back to the queen, I guess, or the nest, and then they all die, and your problem's solved. So anyway, again, be careful about where you put this at, so, you know, kids or animals or whatever don't get to it, but a simple, effective, and cheap way to get rid of, in this case, black ants in your house. Hope this helped. Thanks.